When I look into the eyes of my dog, I do not see an animal. I see a living being, I see a friend, and I feel a soul.